Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Random Facts by Shikha. In today's video, we will know 10 quick facts on data metrics. Before starting the video, I would request you to please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Data metrics is a consulting, information technology, data management and business process management services company. Data metrics was founded in 1975 by Dr. Lalit S. Kanodia and was incorporated by the name Interface Software Resources Private Limited. Datamatics has its offices in America, Australia, Asia, and Europe, and it's headquartered in Mumbai, India. Its parent company is Delta Info Solutions Private Limited. Datamatics offers its services in the field of robotics, artificial intelligence, and machine learning algorithms. It then changed its name to Datamatics Technologies Limited in 1992 when it got listed as a public company. Datamatics shares are traded on the Bombay Stock Exchange and the National Stock Exchange of India. It has over 10,000 plus employees across the globe with a revenue of US$160 million as on 2019. The company offers end-to-end solutions catering to diverse industries. Datamatics teams has executed over 2,500 projects across industry verticals and technologically aligned competencies in over 60 countries. If you like the video, then please don't forget to hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel.